I start by defining the contours and general shape. In a Baroque drawing, it is important there is movement in the drawing. Nothing stands still in a Baroque style. I base this sketch on a drawing that Rubens made as a young man during his first trip to Rome. It is a study of the back view of an antique sculpture dating to the 1st century before Christ, which belonged to the Colonna family in the 17th century and is today in the Vatican Museum. Rubens tried to represent the effect of marble in his drawing. Hopefully, I'll be able to do this to some extent as well. For the next few minutes, I will be silent and let you walk through the drawing process. I think I'm going to stop here. It was a very nice exercise to follow in the footsteps of the great master Peter Paul Rubens. I hope you also enjoyed following me on this journey, and I look forward to see you in the next one.